In just a few days, our little ghosts and goblins will be on the haunt.
Oh, look at your awesome costume.
Thank you.
Collecting a mountain of candy.
The candy tsunami that happens after Halloween. And where does all that candy go?
Over the next few weeks, it will be gobbled up by your kids and you. But hold on, wait a minute. Before you munch, do you really know what you'd be eating?
That is not food. That is poison. That is candy, inexpensive candy, that actually has an opiate-like effect on the brain.
In other words, it's addictive, which is why when you're around this much candy, it's hard to say no. And with all the consumption, says nutritionist Kristen Coffield, you take in no nutritional value but tons of calories. So take a guess. Does one Reese's cup equal 100 calories? No, just 9/10 of a Reese's cup. How about a fun-sized Snickers bar? Eat 1 1/4 of these Snickers, and it's 100 calories. And what about a pack of Starbursts? That's 100 calories, right? No, gobble down just 5 Starbursts, and you're 100 calories fatter. The big problem is, how many of us can eat just a few pieces of candy? Coffield is about to arm us with strategies to crush the candy rush at home and at work. First,
you need to be fully hydrated when you get to the office, because very often people eat when they're thirsty
and hungry. So eat good meals, and finally, surround yourself with healthy snacks to eat instead.